Hey everyone, this is Grace from Kapwing, and I'm going to show you how to use our remove background feature so you can replace the background of a video without even needing a green screen. The tool we're using is completely online, and it works best when you're removing the background of a video where there is a single human subject. Any background will work, you don't need a green screen or any particular color, and you'll also be able to replace the background with an image, video, or GIF of your choosing after. Let's get into it.
Okay, so to get started, just go to the first link in the description below, click that, and it'll take you to this page. So this is Kapwing, this is our homepage. And before you do anything else, make sure you sign in over here. That just makes sure that at the end, no watermark is added to your creation. And signing in is free, so yeah, just make sure you do it so there's no watermark. Once you're ready, create a new project or click start editing. So right away, you can just start uploading your content that you want to remove the background from. This process is completely free if your video is under 7 minutes and also under 250 megabytes. And if it's over those limits, then you'll have to be subscribed to the Kapwing Pro to process your video. But yeah, more info is on the kapwing.com/pricing page. And I'll link it in the description as well. You can either upload a video from your files locally, or you can paste a link to like a YouTube or Twitter video or a video from another internet platform. I'm just gonna upload a video that I have. Your video should say how far it's loaded in the corner here. And you wanna make sure you're using a video where there's like clearly a human single subject in the video. And as I said before in the intro, you don't need like a green screen or any color background. So once your video has loaded, you can click it. And then on the side here, on the right side, you can see there's an effects tab. Click that. And in one click, you can just remove background and it'll immediately start working for you. So as you can read here, this process is still in beta. We're gonna be improving on this product as time goes on. So as you can see, it's removed the background and we have a slider on this side here. And if you slide it along, you can see that it'll cut out more or less of the video. If you don't wanna cut off any of the subject at all, then move it towards the left. You'll find balance usually somewhere in the middle here. And another note is that when you click play, the video might look like it's slower. When you actually export the video and process it, the accuracy will be spot on and it'll flow like the original video. So we can just see what this looks like.
Hi everyone, welcome to the course. My name is Grace and I'm one of the content creators at
Yeah, so I like how that looks. Now from here, you can add whatever you want. One thing you might wanna do is customize the background. Now that you don't have a background to this video, you can put whatever you want behind it. You can either upload a video, a GIF, or an image. You can do that locally from your files, or you can, again, paste a link to a video from like YouTube or Twitter. We also have this images tab here where you can search for whatever you want, including images and GIFs, and it'll source from Google. So if I choose like this GIF, for example, you can see that it brings it into the project. I'm zooming in so you can see this. On this right side, there'll be a send backward button that you can click to send layers, change the order of the layers. And I'm just gonna resize this. So there you go. And then you'll be here. You can resize your video, your image.
By taking this class, you'll learn how to
So those are some options. I'm going to, for this video, upload another video that I have. So I brought this video layer in and then I'm just gonna click send backwards again on this right side here. And this is what it looks like from the start.
Hi everyone, welcome to the course. My name is Grace and I'm one of the content creators at Kapwing who will be helping instruct the course.
Obviously you can change around the size of the video you remove the background from, move it around the canvas and add other things like text and elements like waveform or progress bar to your video. Yeah, you have a lot of different options here, and when you do input an element onto the canvas, the right side will have a bunch of options for that as well. So once you're happy with how your video looks, you're just gonna wanna click export video in the corner here and your video will start processing. So my video is done processing and as you can see, this is what it looks like.
Hi everyone, welcome to the course. My name is Grace and I'm one of the content creators.
So to save this video to your device, you can just click download and it'll immediately start downloading. You can always go back in and edit or make a copy of the project. And you can also share this exact page with others by just copying and sending them the URL to the page, and they'll be met with the same options where they can download the video or make their own copy of the original and then edit that too.
Thanks for watching this video. If it was helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more content creation tips and tricks. Let us know what other videos you'd like to see on this channel, and we'll see you in the next one.